I'm Rufaro, and I studied English literature with creative writing.
My name is Andy Vale. I graduated from the University of Surrey as a mature student in 2012 with a degree in English literature and creative writing.
Hi, I'm Rosie. I studied English literature. I'm currently a second line support analyst in the technology team at Visit Britain and Visit England.
I'm currently working as a freelance producer on podcasts for companies such as Pitchfork Magazine, Day and Zopa. I also work part-time as a digital marketing assistant at the cancer charity Grace.
Currently I work as the head of content at a tech company called Infinity, having worked in the tech space in creative roles for about 7 years.
I started at Visit Britain as a communications assistant as part of my placement year. And then after I graduated, I was invited back on a temporary basis to take part in various projects. And then I was eventually made permanent in the technology team.
I spent years working primarily as a copywriter, doing blogs, ebooks, case studies, social media, press releases, and basically anything where some words needed to be written.
Doing modules on topics like screenwriting and creative nonfiction gave me the opportunity to develop my writing skills and learn how to tell a good story, which has really helped me when it comes to creating marketing campaigns and narrative podcasts.
But it would be impossible to do my job without the more professional skills that Surrey helped to nurture.
It started at Surrey.
It started at Surrey.
It started at Surrey.